At
طيب
first I
أنا
was in
كنت
the elementary school,
مدارس
which
الإعدادية
is a
الحكومية
public school in
كلها
my hometown, in the
في
sixth
صف
grade.
السادس. أنا
There
كنت
were
مدرسة
sheikhs who had studied
إسلامية
in
مدرسة
Iran,
الإعدادية،
and
هما
now they
كانوا
are
أخوتي
employees of the government and teachers as
ومدرسون
well.
أيضا.
One of which was
أنا
our
كلمت مع
teacher.
أحد من هؤلاء المشايخ،
While
وعندما يعم
explaining
كان
his
صاحب
lessons,
الدرس
he used
حكيما،
to talk
فإنني
about
حينما هو يشرح
أهل
الدرس
البيت,
يتكلم عن أهل البيت، حكى له
and he always
طبعا
used to mention the
ظاهر
Ja'fari doctrine.
الجعفرية.
One
عمرنا
day
يعم كنت
I was with
أمارس
my
الدرس،
friends and
سألناه
we
في
asked him to tell us
أي
about
واحد
the
من أهل
sect
البيت
that he was
يتكلم عن
talking
آه.
about,
نحن
which we had
هنا
never heard
يريدون
of.
نسمع عن ما تتكلم عنه الآن، لكن
But
من ذاك
prior to
كان
that,
قبل
the
هذا كانوا
Iranians had a
يريدون،
project
عندهم
in
مشروع
building a
يبنوا
Hauza, and it
حوزة
was
صناعة.
under construction.
هذا كان يعني الناس كانوا يعملون هناك،
However,
ولكنها
I
حقيقة
was not
أنا ما
aware of
كنت
it.
على علم بهذا. لكن قبل البناء
But
هذا
before building the
هذه
Hauza,
الحوزة
they
كانوا
rented a house where
يستعملون الإنترنت،
they
هناك
can teach
كانوا
people in.
يدرسون الناس
And
كلمات
some of these people
ويعطوهم
had
خبر
graduated from the school.
حتى من هذه المدرسة. الآن صاحب
Therefore,
البيت
after we
وقال
asked him,
يعني اشترح
he
لي
informed us
الحل
about
لهذا
this
المذهب،
sect, and he
تكلم
explained a
كثيرا
lot.
هناك يعني
Briefly,
باختصارا.
from that
بدأ
specific
الآن
moment, I started
الحكي.
thinking it was
الآن
my first time
من هنا
to know
بدأت يعني
about the
أسمع
Ja'fari
أولا
sect.
عن مذهب الجعفري. هو
I
أخذت
continued my
الدراسة
studies
يعني
and I
وانتقلت
moved
إلى
on
مدرسة
to the middle
ديمقراطية
school that we call
كولج
college in
وسميه
my
ديمقراطية.
hometown.
هكذا
In
واجهت
addition,
هناك أيضا
I succeeded there.
شيخ
There was a sheikh who
وأعلاه
we called
نسميه
professor
أستاذه،
and
هو
he
أيضا
was a
كان
teacher.
مدرس يعني، هو أيضا
And
استفاد
he
يعني من
also
كلمة
got
أهل
benefit
البيت
of the knowledge of Ahl
هناك
al-Bayt in Iran.
نفسه،
While
هو أيضا
explaining his
حينما يشرح
lessons, he
الدرس
used to
كان
mention
يتكلم عن
the Ja'fari doctrine too.
مذهب الجعفري.
When I
وصلت
continued my
الدراسة إلى
studies to the ninth grade,
بروده،
the
هناك
same
أيضا
sheikh
نفس
was
الشيخ
our
وكان
teacher.
يلقي الدرس هناك.
I asked
الآن
him if
سألته
he could
طبعا المذهب أنت
guide me
تتكلم عنه،
to a
هل
school
له
that teaches the
مدرسة في
doctrine. He
غينيا
always
هناك؟
talks about in
أنا
Guinea.
من غينيا كما تعرف،
As you already know, I'm from Guinea.
الآن هو
He
قال
was
لنا،
affirmative.
قال هل
And
يمكن أن
when I
نتعرف
asked
على
him for a way to know more
مذهب
about
أهل
that school,
المذهب؟ قال
he
أنا إذا
offered to
حبيت
send me there in order to
يمكننا
have a
وصيتك
close look.
إلى
And
هذه المدرسة
in case I
لتتبع
liked
لي،
it,
إذا عجبك
he can
أنا
help me
كمسلم
to
أستطيع أن
register there.
أساعدك لتنتسب إليها.
In the
الآن
next year,
في
I
قبل
escorted him
البناء جينا معه
and enrolled my name in
وصلت
that
إليه
Hauza.
في هذه الحوزة. الآن
In the
كنت
mornings,
صباحا
I used
أذهب
to go
هناك
there to
مع
study,
الدرس
and afterwards I
وأواصل
continued my classes
أمارس
in the
يعني
public
الدروس
school.
هناك، لأن
I
كنت
studied
أدرس
both
العربية
Arabic and
والفرنسية
French.
يعني معا. الآن هكذا
And like that, so briefly,
تعرفت على
that's
هذا
how I got
المذهب
knowledge of Ahlul
وتعرفت
Bayt
على هذا
doctrine. And I'm
المذهب،
just in the
وبدأت
Hauza and
أخصص
started in the preliminary level.
ندرس حينما نواجه، لأن قبل
Prior to
هذا
that, my
عائلة كبيرة
family knew
سلمت
that I
لنا
enrolled
إلى
in the Hauza and
المدرسة.
they were aware of the
هم
doctrine.
هناك بعد كانوا على علم بالمذهب،
However,
ولكن
to be
حقيقة
honest,
أنا
many
أريد
people in my country
أفيد
had a
الناس
bad
بأي
image of
صورة
it.
سيئة عن المذهب. الآن
This
أريد أن
caused my
أسلمهم
family
هذا.
to
قال
get
لي ما
suspicious,
رأيك
and
أنت
in addition they asked why I
التاريخ
went there
الفلاني؟
and who are these people.
قلت
I
لهم
answered, I don't know, and
لذلك
perhaps that
أحاول
was the reason.
أعرفه.
When you
أنا
have
لا
ignorance
أعرف
about
شيئا،
something and
الذي
someone who
تعتقد
has
أنه
knowledge of
يعني
it explains
حينما
it to you,
يخبرك عن هذا الشيء
sure you
أكيد
will get
سيكون لديك
doubtful and
تردد،
you will
هل
ask,
أنا
am I not
مخطئ حتى
mistaken or
الآن؟
am I?
ولكن
At that time,
نحن في أنا مثلا في تلك المرحلة
I was
لم
not
أكن مثلا
an
إنسان
complete
الذي لا يعرف
illiterate.
القراءة ولا شيء.
That
أنا
kind of
الذي لا يعرف
person
القراءة ولا
will
لم
be
يتقدم كثيرا،
hesitant
يمكن
in
أن
a
أكون
stronger
متردداً
degree.
أقوى.
However,
لكن
in my
الآن حينما
situation,
أواجه
when I
هذه
faced a
المشكلة
problem, I
قابلني
hesitated.
بخيار،
But
ولكن
I was determined to know the truth.
حل ما يقوله هؤلاء صحيح أو ليس بصحيح.
Initially, that was my problem.
هكذا كان.
When you are told about something,
تخبر عن شيء.
You should not take it for granted.
بالإخبار تأخذ.
But you should check for its credibility.
هذا الخبر صحيح أو ليس بصحيح.
Because not everyone is trusted. Therefore, I was determined to get the knowledge, and I know if what they say was accurate or not. But that was the problem I faced, which was hesitation. Then I overcome that stage. Concerning if I had difficulties with my family, sure I had, and it was, and it's still present. The reason is that I share different beliefs with most of them, my family and my medium. The path of Ahlul Bayt is a grace from God. And accepting this path indicates that this person is felicitous, inshallah. Many people ask me questions that have been asked for me before about Ahlul Bayt. We try our best to show them that what they knew is not correct. We bring them evidence from the Holy Quran, because the matter of Ahlul Bayt is not hidden from people. It just needs attention and understanding of the verses of the Quran and Hadith. Well, for example, previously I might read a Hadith or a verse of Quran without paying much attention to the real content. However, with Ahlul Bayt, and when you are introduced to the way, while you reach the verse that is related to them, you will get to know who they really are. In order to attract people, you need to have a good behavior and the manners of Ahlul Bayt. By having so, people will admire you. That is Islam. That's what Islam asks of us. We feel it now. Since converting to the Ja'fari doctrine, where it was having a bad reputation, it becomes attractive. People will notice that if what they hear is present in you. If it does, no one will follow you. Whereas if they see in your behavior the opposite, eventually this will change their minds. They will admit that what they have heard before will be incorrect. This is a responsibility, and inshallah we will have a good example.
في مدى يعني خطواتنا أن يعني أن لا نقع في المشكلة أكبر. الآن هنا من هنا
بدأنا. From that time we started to search for the fact that if Imam Ali عليه السلام had the right to be the first Khalifa. Therefore we fixed our research on this topic as the Sheikhs recommended. We used to take the Quran as a guide. Especially the wilaya verses which talk about Imam Ali, and a lot of hadith that mention the right of Imam Ali alayhi salam to be the Khalifa, which are present in so many books. We realize that these hadiths are present and indeed correct. So we wondered why these people did neglect it and follow something else. But yeah, we still wondered why people neglected and followed something else. But what made us take their books as examples is that we already know that they don't like us, but still they convey our prose, which indicates that what we claim is correct. It's not of their benefit to show my prose, but when they do, it shows that I am correct. We start to feel that Imam Ali alayhi salam was the one who should have governed the Muslim nation after the passing of the Prophet, peace be upon him. Therefore, after we got sure that he had the right to be the first Khalifa, we knew whom we should follow. The key point which made us certain that Ahlul Bayt doctrine is correct is the Quran verses, which people try to explain the verses in a wrong way, but by going back to the old books, you will know that it talks about Imam Ali alayhi salam. After getting sure that Imam Ali is the rightful Khalifa, we knew that Ahlul Bayt doctrine is the right path that should be followed. I try to explain to people that what they have heard and understood about our path is wrong and is a myth. I try to show people who opposed me before that what they have heard is wrong. But this is also a slander. And now I'm having a good relation with most of them. Because they understood. In my house, we have many books, some of which are translated to French. Whenever any one of them asks me about something, I bring him a book that they can read it. I acted that way with many people who questioned me. Even whilst I'm here, I contact them. They ask me for books, and I try my best to send it to them. When I go on a vacation, I take books with me, and I would always be ready to lecture them. When we need them to see the manners of Ahlul Bayt, and whenever anyone sees it, he will definitely love Ahlul Bayt. We don't have a problem in that issue. When you search for the truth, you will not care about what people say until you reach your goal. When we go back home, many people neglect us. They believe that we study useless and incorrect things, so we do not give these people much attention. We try our best to explain this path correctly for the ones who do not understand it. Regarding the, I feel very comfortable now. I feel that I was wrong, and now that I've seen the correct path, this is now how I feel. And really, this, the change is in the doctrine, it's in the spirituality. Regarding the materialistic things, it is definite that socializing is what makes you a human. However, when people claim that someone is bad or having wrong beliefs, he will definitely not treat them in a best way. The basic change here is a moral change, which is the doctrine. Now I feel more assured than before. Sure, you know how Islam reached Africa.
كيف وصل الإسلام إلى هناك؟
I think the astronomers, you are well informed of that subject. We are not similar to those people who was born in Saudi Arabia or in other Arab countries, for example. They did not choose their path. When you are born to find your parents on a specific path, you do not search for one. Except when you enroll in a school. To be honest, the Ja'fari doctrine was late to reach Africa. This is something that we don't hide, but with the help of the Islamic Republic of Iran, alhamdulillah, now the Shia sect seems to have a bright future. Sure, we wish that we were born as Shias. Therefore, we try to make to have a Shia born generation as our children and so on, inshallah. We do not feel that we were late, because the pioneer sheikhs are the ones who led us directly to the way, the ones who studied in Iran, Syria, and Lebanon. At the time, I was introduced to Ahlul Bayt, alayhum as-salam. The Hawza program included the book Sirat Ahlul Bayt, the biography of Ahlul Bayt. After studying and deeply understanding this biography, you will realize that Ahlul Bayt deserves to be led and to be followed, because they have the manners of the Prophet, peace be upon him. Through studying this biography, we were introduced to them, and we knew their morals because before following someone, you should know his behavior and attitude that needs paying attention, understanding, and auditing. But when we belong to the school of Ahlul Bayt and we studied the Ashura cause, we understood that Ashura is not a day of joy, but a day of grief, because the grandson of the Prophet, peace be upon him, was murdered in such a way while his issue was to administrate justice and renovating the Ummah. In addition, he was killed in that brutal way. Therefore, the Ummah has no right to rejoice. Now, we feel sorry, especially when we read the history. We surely feel sadness. We feel extreme sadness. There is one target which may seem to contain many branches. The target, after the precognition, is to deliver this message to people so that they will understand who Ahlul Bayt truly are and what is this path. We will introduce them to the path in a correct way, and we will try to remove all the myths that are placed in people's minds. This is the major target that can be done in many ways, and that is why it is branched. For that, I'm giving you the main idea for the target. We have, for example, many friends whom I started my studies with are now employees of the government. Concerning their financial state, they are outstandingly ahead of me. However, I do not seek for the same goal. You see, this is the main target. Furthermore, I ask Allah to give me the potential to deliver this message to people who misunderstand. They might be misled as well and have no one to send them the idea correctly.
لم يجدوا الذين يوصلون إليهم هذه الفكرة بشكل صحيح. لأن كأنا أيضا كما أنا أيضا كنت.
I was also one of them.
لكن لأنني وددت المرشد.
However, since I found the correct guide who led me to the path, I'm here right now.
اطلعت على الطريق بشكل
صحيح. I am on the right track.
هم أيضا. الكلمة الأخيرة التي أستطيع أن أقول.
They also, my last word I want to say is that I ask God to give me the strength to change this misconception and to be able to convey the message in a correct way. That is the main conflict in my country, and whenever people there receive the idea correctly and clearly, of course they will accept it and will know for the problem. I also want to thank you for the interview.